I see you with your girls and I truly do apologize.
Yes, I really, really. Yo, Louisville, we're sitting here, we're standing here actually to a music extraordinaire, Eric Roberson. What's the deal, man?
I'm good, man. How about you?
I'm doing all right now. Is this your first time in Louisville?
It's my first time, and I enjoyed it a great deal.
All right, now, how you like the crowd in Louisville? Because, you know, they was very receptive to what you were doing up there, man.
I had a great time. The crowd was really, really receptive to it. They were laughing, and had a good time. We enjoyed it. We played around with them and stuff, so I'm looking forward to coming back.
Absolutely. Now, I'm an Eric Roberson fan. You got a lot of hits out there. When I say hits, I know a lot of people feel what you're doing, but you've been out for a long time, but you know, not really mainstream, but on the underground to a point where you're really making it happen, man. So how does it feel to do it as long as you've been doing it and still to be able to sustain yourself as an artist here, like on this level that you're doing?
You know, I'm blessed, man. I mean, not everybody has the opportunity to do what they love, and you know, my overall goal was to grow old doing music, you know. So it ever since when it was a small stage to a big stage, I was very appreciative of having the opportunity. Now I can raise my family and still be able to do the music I love. We're on album number 8. We've done 8 albums in 10 years. So I'm feeling good, man. And I feel like we're nowhere near finished. You know what I'm saying? It's growing. I feel productive. I feel healthy. I feel ready to, you know, jump back on stage right now.
Jump on stage right now? Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let everybody know exactly what you got going on right now and where can they, you know, hear more music and cop anything that you're doing.
Well, the new album, Mr. Nice Guy, in stores everywhere. And with this album, the first time we're in Best Buy, Walmart, Targets, all over in general. So just touring and just promoting that album. And then from there, we're going to build the ground up from there, you know, with the next album or whatever. But right now, we're just on the Mr. Nice Guy tour, just promoting and selling that album.
Cool. Congratulations on what you do, brother. You got support base now here in Louisville. If they didn't know, they know now. You know what I'm saying? Because we out there interviewing a lot of people. They say, well, that dude who opened up, he's not a dude that should be opening up. You feel what I'm saying? So let you know exactly what level you on, man. So we appreciate you coming here. Blessed Mike in Louisville. All right, this is D-Mojo signing out with man E-Roll in the building. Urban Conneqt. Peace.
What's up, y'all? This your boy, Eric Roberson, giving some respect to Urban Conneqt. Holla back.
Watch you as you go. Walk away. As you walk away. As you walk away.